Okay guys, welcome back to a brand new video, and today I'm going to be showing you how to start a tournament. So you just go all the way down to tournaments, and then you're going to go to custom tournament. And then you can go to League. Just advance that. Then choose what team you want to be. I think. Guys, if you want, you can just skip this part if you want. You can go into create new tournament. I'm just gonna do this. And then, yeah, there it is. So if you liked that video, leave a like and subscribe for more videos like this one. I'll just show you how to exit your thing. So you either do auto-save and quit or save and quit. I'm just going to do save without quitting, because I'm not going to be using that one. So now, bye.